Surt, the fire giant, has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind. And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Find him, Senua. And spill his blood.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast. He was badly burnt all over. She took pity on him, for he was not long for this world. Like her, who spoke of his own darkness. The Northmen.
Human flesh. And I still hear their cries carried in the wind. Do you hear them too, Senua?
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
Yes.
path to Helheim is sealed to the living. But you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened. Of their tongue to beg for mercy, and they took me as a slave. I wish now that they had slaughtered me like the others. I rode their storm of fire, death, slavery to many lands. This darkness you speak of? I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
Of Surt, Know that only a sacrifice will stoke the fires of Muspel and let the dead walk through. Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
Another way.
Truth and sand.
The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming and burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant. Men say that the defender of Muspel is called Surt, the foremost of the fire giants. His name means the Black One, because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword.
The Northmen made fire sacrifices. Burning slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt.
I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes. But they just screamed like helpless pigs. Answer your prayers, Senua. I asked the gods for mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua! Find your own path, like I find mine!
My gods abandoned me! I am alone.
Senua, to follow the path to Surt. Northmen of Hel worship the Devourers, insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua, I was a man of knowledge, not a warrior. To survive, I did things. Bad things. Like you, Senua. The man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you. To shed your tears. Raise your world to the prime!
My world is dead.
Only then, as with a newborn, will you see the world anew.
No, I see nothing now. Tell me, Drew. How did you escape your darkness?
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of Surt. And so, during one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. A fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right to. But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
The Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the fire giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it, but Odin ever seeks knowledge and magic, hoping to find a way to postpone that darkness.